She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Just do it. Please, Sam. Set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No, that part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child, someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, let's have a baby. We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside of me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. So please, Sam. Do it. Sam, would you set me up? I haven't been outside in a long time. It's just too much to take in all at once.
Are you sure? I thought you might be claustrophobic after your time in the rubble.
I'll be fine, so long as I can see out of the bag. The warmth of the light. Touch of the wind, the scent of the world. Lucky you. The two of you are still connected. Okay, Sam. Let's go.
Surprise prepped and everything.
But it looks to me like your hands are full.
It's no biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit.
Is not get eaten.
Sound like fun?
Of course it does.
Run, Sam, run.
Thank you.
That was amazing, Sam. I don't know how you managed to pull that off. If only we all had...